No, you shouldn't be here.
Stop.
Right now.
Stop telling me what to do or how am I supposed to feel, Mick. Look, you asked me why I didn't go to the hangar. I didn't go because I knew if I saw you, I would have never gone home. Mick, you're not a wrecking ball. You're my soulmate.
No, Jared, I'm not.
Yes, you are. I still wake up expecting to find you next to me. Mick, I still look at you and the rest of the world just goes away. I love you. It's always been you. I didn't cheat death to live a half life. Neither did you.